follow, yes.
Yeah, we'll just follow.
We'll just follow.
Thank you.
Anybody got a silver coin for me, please?
எங்களை பிறந்துவிட்ட காலம் சென்ற ரவீந்திரன் பக்ரி பாண்டியார் அவர்களுடைய ஆத்மாவன கத்யம் சாந்தியும் அறிந்து உங்களுடைய பாதாரவிந்தத்தில் சேரும்படியாக இப்பொழுதும் இந்த மரண பிரார்த்தனைக்காக உனக்கு தேங்காயும் சமர்ப்பியாமி ஒரு குற்றங்கள் வராமல் ஒரு தொண்டு வராமல் நீ கூடும் துணிவிருந்து மகா கணபதியை கனமாம் தேங்காயும் சமர்ப்பியாமி. செற்றவர்தம் புறம் எரித்தே சிவனே போற்றி திருமூலத்தானனை போற்றி போற்றி திருமூலத்தானனை போற்றி போற்றி. ஓம் நமச்சிவாய வித்மகி மகாதேவாய தீமகி தன்னோ ருத்ர பிரசோதயா நமச்சிவாய பிரமாணி எங்களை பிறந்துவிட்டு காலம் சென்ற ரவீந்திரன் பக்கிரி வாண்டையார் அவர்களுடைய ஆத்மாவன கதியும் சாந்தியும் அறிந்து உங்களுடைய பாதார விந்தத்தில் சேரும்படியாக இப்பொழுதும் இந்த மரண பிரார்த்தனைக்காக அந்த உடலுக்கு கதவை தொர ஹரிச்சந்திராகி கிரமாம் அந்த உடலுக்கு கதவை தொர ஓம் மா சக்தி மா காளி தேவித்தாயி அந்த உடலுக்கு கதவை தொர ஓம் பூர்ணமதம் பூர்ணமிதம் பூர்ணாட் பூர்ணம் முடிச்சதி பூர்ணஸ்ய பூர்ணமாதாயி பூர்ணம் இவாய் வசிஷதி ஹரி ஓம் சாந்தி சாந்தி சாந்தாயி ஓம் All those 4 minutes.
Okay, gentlemen, can we have the 4 minutes, please?
Somebody carry this box for us, please. Somebody carry the box for us.
Thank you.
Some gentlemen.
Guys, yeah. All of you face towards me because we'll be turning around on the other one.
Can we get one more here, please, gentlemen?
இங்கே சேர்ந்திருக்கும் பெரியோர்களும் தாய்மார்களையும் தந்தைமார்களையும் சகோதரி சகோதரர்களுக்கும் என் அன்பு கணிந்த வணக்கத்தை தெரிவித்துக் கொள்கிறேன். அன்பர்களே, இன்றைய தினம் நாங்கள் எல்லோரும் மிக துக்கத்தோடும் ஒன்றாகி சேர்ந்திருக்கிறோம். ஏன் என்றால், எங்களை திறந்துவிட்டு காண சேர்ந்த ரவீந்திரன் பக்ரி பாண்டியார் அவர்களுடைய ஆத்மாவை நன்கறியும் சாந்தியும் அறிந்து சிவபெருமானுடைய பாதார விந்தனத்தோ சேரும் வழியாக தான் கிரகத்தை விட்டு இங்கே விட்டது. Dear elders, family, friends, relatives, my very, very humble vanakkam, namaskaram, namaste, greetings to one and all of you this afternoon. Like I just said in vernacular, we have all gathered here under very, very sorrowful circumstances. And the reason for that is we are here to pay our last respects, our tributes, and of course to finally put to rest the immortal remains of the late Ravindran Pakri Bandiyar. All we can do at this juncture is make Ramit Shivaya Brahman asking to give the soul what we refer to as eternal peace and tranquility. Shanti, that is what we ask for. And then on the same token, we say to Ramit Shivaya Brahman, we ask that to give this family the courage, the strength and the fortitude in order for them to deal with sometimes the issue that they have now been plunged into, that we refer to as Dukkamo Sadness. Ladies and gentlemen, we have the last and final speaker that's going to be paying tribute here this afternoon, Mr. Mishelan Pandya. He is the nephew of the late Ravindra.
Namaste and Vanakkam, ladies and gentlemen. It's with a heavy heart that I stand here today to give a eulogy at Mahatma Gandhi's funeral. His sudden passing has come as an immense shock to our family. A part of me still expects to see him tomorrow when we will tease each other at last. My elder brother Krishna and I had such memorable moments with him. He was our uncle in many ways. He was also a friend to us. Uncle Dan was that and so much more. He was a beloved brother to my dad and his sister, and a loving son to Aya. His commitment and love to Aya and his family is well known. Uncle Dan was a family man, and his passing will leave a huge void in our lives. I know that my dad could not have asked for a better brother. They were brothers and partners in so many adventures in their lives. However, as sad as we are today, we are immensely grateful to God for blessing us with Uncle Dan for the time he was here. As much as we will be in pain and grief with his passing, we all are fortunate to have wonderful memories with him, which we all will always think of today. As all of you know, my Uncle Dan was an honorable member of the police service as an officer who always showed his true self and was committed towards his service. Not only has he been a wonderful man, but also a man who faithfully served his community and country. His actions and service will always be remembered. To my Uncle Dan, I am still in some shock at your sudden passing, but I know that I speak for all of us in the Bandiyar family in saying that you will always be a great part of us and you will always look on in our fondest and dearest memories. I cannot thank you enough for all that you have done for us, for my dad, and for my family. May you be in peace always. Thank you for everyone who joined us today.
Okay, I think the last person was in the chair. Not be here today. We will miss you, my brother Dan. First,
cannot express our sorrow today. You have always been our pillar of strength. Your love and tenderness toward us will never be forgotten. We will treasure those memories for the rest of our days. Bless well, my brother. Till we meet again, to our dearest Aya, please be strong. We know that you have strength enough for all of us. Please hold on until we are able to travel, where we can be with you all. We love you, family. We will all be together again. All our love. And a tribute from Joanne. I have only one wish, and that is only I could hold you in my arms and assure you that everything will be okay. I love you, Aya. We will see you soon. Love you.
Dear family and friends, last and final request. Those of you who have not seen the face, those of you who want to see the face, for the last and final time, please make your way past the casket. And also, the immediate family, please come around the casket. There's roses on those on the coffin spray, okay? You're going to pull those roses out and place it into the casket. The immediate family, make your way around.
All brothers, please make your way around the casket. Thank you.